crucial important role in this time of turbulence. I count on, again, on you, President of the United States, to lead by example and lead this world with a strong commitment for international peace.
But you know, the U.S. puts up about 20 to 22% of the U.N. budget and substantially more in some of the